Hello everyone, welcome to Hillbilly TV. We're going to be doing story time with Hillbilly. I was fucking my cousin one time and we had this brilliant idea that we would get together and we'd shoot these little skits and jokes and stuff. So here we are, and we smoke cigarettes, and I'm going to tell you about Stevie and other little assholes and stuff that run around that you really wish you could kick teeth out on, and we don't. Talking about Stevie, this little motherfucker dude, one day, he was wanting to go outside, play shit, he wanted to go out, you know, there's woods and stuff around the house, he wanted to go out and play on the trail. His mom tells him, you know, it's alright, you can go out and play, and, you know, just don't get too dirty or nothing. The preacher man's going to be making a stop by today. It's a southern thing for y'all that don't know. And he's like, okay, fine. Let's go on out. Stevie goes out and he's playing. But he had to take a shit. So he's looking all around. He's like, fuck it. And you know, so he drops his pants and drops a big old deuce. And just as he's finishing up, here comes Preacher Man. Pastor Troy on his way on over. You know, Stevie didn't know what to do, so he jumps up, pulls his hat off, and he throws it over his dookie turd, and he squats down and he's covering. Pastor Troy comes up and he's like, Stevie, what are you doing? And he's like, I can't tell you, it's a secret. Pastor said, you can tell me anything. I'm a man of faith, and, you know, tell me anything you want. He's like, well, Pastor Troy done caught something. He said, well, what'd you catch, Stevie? He's like, it's the fastest thing in the world. He said, the fastest thing in the world? He said, how about you pick up that hat and let me take a look at the fastest thing in the world? Stevie's like, no, I can't do that, because as soon as I pick that hat up, you'll be gone. Pastor Troy's like, well, let me put my hands down there and on the count of three, I'll lift that hat up and I'll grab it. Stevie's like, all right, well, you know, if that's what you want to do, you know, we can give it a try. So old Pastor Troy puts his hands down there around his hat, counts to three. One, two, three. Stevie lifts that hat. Pastor Troy grabbed a handful of dookie turds. And, Stevie looked at him and said, I told you it was the fastest thing in the world. He took a shit and run. There's all kinds of little things that go on in the world of a hillbilly. You've had as much inbreed stuff going on, all kinds of genetics get fucked up. But I'm lucky, you know, I ended up with all my teeth, thankfully. You can cut me if you want to say battery broke.